My name is Mari, and I'm the baker on Lake One at Polaster. And I'm from Germany, Berlin. And yeah, I've changed for a while now the big city to go on this amazing expedition. My role is here baking cookies and cakes and bread and bread loaves in the morning to make sure that everybody is not hungry while they're doing work on the ice field. This is actually my first time on a ship at all, so I'm very excited. How much ingredients we gonna need to make all our food? Jörg, the head chef of this first expedition, he did all the planning and calculation in advance, cause that's a really important key role. Because you don't want to run out of flour or milk or eggs or salads while you're on the ice, because there's no way we can get any supplies, so it has to be planned very well in advance. So every day it's going to be a different cake or a different cookie to keep it just a bit more interesting. And of course we try to use as much as possible of fresh fruit and as long as we can, as long as it lasts, and then we have to be a bit more creative and flexible and see what else we can do. So it's going to be interesting, but I'm very positive and optimistic. For Thanksgiving we are thinking of doing something a bit more American, and so if we have the ingredients we like to maybe do something with pumpkin or apple, and the same is going to be for Christmas. We probably prepare some gingerbread, or we will see. First we have to start the trip and see how we go, basically. Personally, I'm the most excited to see the icebergs and the polar bear, the northern lights, just to be able to go somewhere where nobody else can get that easily. And just breathe it in, and I can't really describe it, but I'm super excited to see Mother Nature in a different angle, really.